Welcome back, everybody. My name is Aaron, and welcome to my Let's Play of Judgment. Let's dive on in. Alright, so when you're watching this video, the last episode I had said, you know, I want to release, you know, an episode right back to back with it because it was a slower episode. So y'all be getting a double dose, obviously.
Kim-san.
Oh, Yagami-san.
You look kind of rattled, man.
Don't try to get away, bitch.
They are here. Sorry, got to run.
Not if we can help it.
Already,
who the hell are
a
you?
More upbeat episode.
Finally caught him, huh? Good work, Kasai-san.
Oh yeah, I remember this guy.
You guys. I will never give her to you. Come on, man. It's damn disgraceful making a babe like her work at a yakiniku joint. That has nothing to do with you. Listen, Kim-san. You might not know this, being a foreigner and all, but we got a saying here. A hot girl is a terrible thing to waste.
What?
That's not exactly how it goes.
Yeah?
All this over a girl, huh? Doesn't reflect too well on you. Though in this case, it looks like that reflection's actually kind of accurate.
Mind your fucking business! Who do you think you are?
A friend of Kim's. Someone who's not gonna just stand by and let you beat him to a pulp.
Yakami-san! All right, buddy. I didn't want to do this, but you were asking for it. Picking a fight with the Kenta Kasai of the Keihin Gang. Let's see how smart you really are, Mr. Know-It-All.
Yeah, Mr. Know-It-All.
He's tougher than he looks.
Know-It-All, son of a bitch.
Now get lost, and I better not catch you near Kim-san again.
I'm not going down that quiet. You're gonna regret making an enemy out of the Keihin. And don't come back!
That's what you say when you win, dumbass.
Nobody asked you!
You okay, Kim-san?
Thanks for the help, Yagami-san. We should probably get out of here before they come back.
Yeah, good call.
I'm so sorry about this, Yakami-san. Yeah, I never meant to drag you into my mess.
That guy mentioned the Keihin gang. What's their deal?
It's a group of thugs that have been running wild recently. They have the whole town in a tizzy. Not even the Yakuza know how to deal with them.
Huh. Must really be something then.
Oh, you got that right. They're a thorn in the city's side. One of the leaders, that punk Kasai, won't stop coming for one of my employees. Oh, I don't want to think about what he wants with her. Ooh.
So you were just looking out for your worker?
But of course! I am her boss! But Yakami-san, you really should not have gotten involved. Now, they were out for your head, too.
Don't worry. I'll be just fine.
Well, okay. Well, now, I will be here if you need anything.
Yeah, mortal wounds. This is why you have to go to the doctor or use a medical kit. I need... So I'm a little confused by, like, these items. I didn't notice any of my attacks in flames. How do I activate it? I'm gonna try the lightning. Try this instant kill too. See if I have enough points to actually upgrade some skills. Oh, I got a decent amount. I'm gonna boost my health up a little bit more. Or my attack. Let's do the attack. I think my health is good where it's at. But I still. Do I want to save it? That might come in handy. I'm gonna go ahead and get that. This is going to be like the little drone racing side events. I didn't really enjoy these. I guess some people could get into them. It's not really my thing. I've never flown a drone. I've seen them flown before.
Huh?
gotta go fast.
Huh?
I wonder if that was a Sonic reference. Yeah, I do not want to do this right now. Makihara? Is that, I think that's how you pronounce that. Makihara.
お願いします.
Might have some info on the mole.
Nice work, Kaito-san.
We're meeting at that indoor fishing pond. Koi brine or some shit. You heard of it?
Indoor fishing pond? Can't say I have.
Neither had I till about 10 minutes ago. Anyway, it's over on Shichifuku Street. I'll meet you there.
Shichifuku Street. How do I get out of here? Is this the way out? Good, I'm right here on it. Oh, farther down? Here? Yeah, right here. Very interesting.
Yo, welcome.
Guess it could be relaxing.
Yo. Pull up a chair, Tuck.
What? I can get in the water? I don't remember being able to do that, my first playthrough. Which I may have not tried to do it, but... I'm jumping in the dang water.
Said he don't know what his deal is.
Maybe he's just trying to play it safe since we're new.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
Ayabe's sure taking his time getting here. Should we ask that guy?
I wouldn't. Who knows if he's one of Ayabe's boys?
True, but...
Look, Ayabe's a dirty cop. The last thing he wants is his cover blown. We won't get a peep from him if that happens. Got it?
Sure, sure.
Hey, someone's coming.
Welcome. Pick a rod, I guess.
Yo, gotten any bites today?
Not even a nibble.
And you're scaring them off. Get lost.
Come on, don't be like that. You're here for Ayabe, right?
Who's that?
Don't play dumb with me. It's not gonna end well for you.
You got it all wrong. Just fishing.
Right. We ain't your boys. We look like the type to hang out with cops.
Huh. Who said anything about him being a cop?
Oh, well, oh, fuck.
So you do know him. I fucking called it. These assholes baited me.
That one was all you.
So what do you want with Ayabe? Tell me, or else.
Yeah.
Oh, he got a little
I'm
knife.
Scared.
Look, we don't want trouble. Just step off and we won't hurt you.
You got balls, don't you? I'm gonna
serve them to
you.
Yeah, last time I checked. Tag team.
You all done? Or do you want some more?
Doesn't sound like they do.
Kaito's so over the top, I love it.
All right. You boys are in.
You what?
Ayabe-san's careful dealing with new people. He's selling police info, after all. Gotta make sure his partners can keep a secret.
And these guys?
Working for Ayabe-san.
Ayabe knows me, though. Doesn't he?
You're Kaito-san, yeah? The boss told me about you. You're dumber than I thought.
Dumb? Look here, asshole!
Right, not now, Kaito. As for you, where's Ayabe?
Behind the counter. Come take a look.
What the?
You're looking at the entrance to Lamont, the best kept casino in all of Kamurocho.
Lamont?
French for lover.
Ooh.
You know what they say? There's an amazing lover behind every coy bride.
Well, aren't you guys international?
Go down and have fun. Ayabe-san will be here soon. Here, he's around the house.
Sucks at using keys. Mm.
So the stupid pawn was just a front?
Wow.
Fine by me. Well, want to see what they've got to offer? May as well put those chips to use.
Where's the slots? Yeah, I don't know how to do any of this. Last time I just threw some cards here and there, not even knowing what to do.
Hit me. Hit me.
Son of a...
let's see, it's 12, I think. It's 13.
I'll stand. See, you got me.
Alright, I think I see how to play this.
Stand.
Dang.
Do sare masu ka? Betto o onegai
shimasu. Try one more time.
Dewa, hajimemashou.
I'd like to just at least win one. Total 8. All right.
Hit me. Hit me.
Damn.
Son of a... How are you doing?
One more time. Now I'm gonna bet it all. Well, 100 of it. Let's see.
Hit me. I'll stand.
Yeah, he busted.
どうされますか?
All right, I'm done. That's just boring to me. I've never...
Playtime's over, Talk.
I've never gambled for real money other than slots, so... I'm not really interested in that kind of stuff.
Good to see you, Kaito-san. I take it you're Yagami-san. Or would Yagami-sensei be more appropriate?
Whatever works for you.
Sorry about that whole test thing. Name's Ayabe. Kamurocho Organized Crime Division.
Ayabe's a pretty cool guy.
Pleasure.
So, how you liking the casino? Pretty swanky, huh?
Why? You the owner or something?
Not quite. I do my part to keep it hidden, though. Cut a deal with the Tojo, too. Barely pay a lick of protection money now. I guess I do practically run the place.
And you never invited me? I'm hurt.
Sorry, I can't give you the VIP treatment when all you buy is the dirt off my shoes.
Alright, let's cut to the chase, shall we?
You know those Kyure murder cases? They're all managed by my boss. Guy named Kuroiwa. He's the one who brought your captain in. But, thanks to you, Hamura walked, and now Kuroiwa's got egg on his face. Felt good, let me tell you. I'm a fan of your work. So here, the first one's on the house.
Guess we got Kuroiwa to thank for this.
Now, I pulled together reports on all the cases so far. 3 in total, including the trial the other day. Not so fast. You're on the hook if this shit gets out.
Oh, pretty scary. And what happens if it does?
You're dead?
Figured as much.
Protect that with your life, huh?
Will do. Can you tell me more about this Kuroiwa guy?
He's the darling of the Kamuro police station. Strong, popular and always gets his mark. They've got him fast track for promotion.
And you don't like him, why?
Guy's too damn perfect. Think it's any fun working with a perfectionist? Not to mention, he's a handsome devil.
Envy's what makes a man ugly, friend. Especially, coming from a dirty cop.
I don't know. I think it's kind of refreshing.
Glad you see it my way, Yagami-san. Here, look at this asshole.
Yeah, handsome.
Right. He knows who you are, by the way. After all, you're the guy who got Hamura acquitted.
Fair enough.
Anyway, don't open that here, okay?
I'll keep it shut tight till I'm back in my office. That work?
I'm usually hanging around Tender. Swing by there if you need anything else.
Got it.
Glad that's over with. I'm gonna play a few hands while I'm here. You staying, or...?
I'll think about it.
Righto. See you around.
Where's the exit? There it is. Just ruining all this cast still. Buckets are flying. Ooh, where am I going? Yeah, there's quite a few characters that are gonna get, get introduced that I really like. Alright, now I can see the electricity. Oh yeah, that was pretty awesome. Sure. Y'all got bats, I got electricity. It's all good. Get boosted up a little bit. You know what? Let's make it a fair game. Fun times. That's right, run, you little turds.
What was that about? Were they going after this? Look at this. perfect.
Glad one of us is earning his pay. How are those docks from Ayabe looking?
Not bad. How things go at the casino?
I want a mill or so.
A mill?
I'd have kept going, but it seemed like a good round number.
Oh, good. Guess I don't need to pay you this month.
Hey, I ain't a charity. Anyway, anything good in there?
Not yet. Cops only got as far as arresting Hamura. Well, according to this, that was the only lead they had. They're as stumped as we are.
Huh. No wonder Ayabe was practically giving that shit away.
There is something in here about the second murder, though. Apparently, they had been tracking the victim, Kunimura, right up until his death.
I take it that's Kunimura?
Yeah. 2 hours before his death, he was seen leaving a brothel called Konban Wife. Kind of place where the girls pretend they're married. Sounds like he was there for a kanai job.
At least the guy had some fun before he went out. Hell, that's how I want to go.
I'm gonna go talk to this kanai-chan. See if she knows anything about Kunimura. With any luck, I might even get a lead on the mole.
Come on, man. Leave the sexy shit to me. You're too young to handle a married woman anyway.
You do realize I'm just gonna talk to her, right?
You're seriously not letting me take point on this one? What if I tell Mafuyu-chan?
Go ahead. No skin off my back.
Alright guys, this seems like a good place to stop the video. I thank you all for watching. Until next time.